Hi folks, John Zajaros here, and we're still into our 30-day walk, and today I wanted to talk to you about shoes, because it's probably the thing that'll make or break your ability to walk comfortably. That, and instead of going longer distances at first, maybe break it up and going a couple of times a day, and like I said, just to the end of the driveway. I mean, I've been there. So, but New Balance 845s for men and the comparable New Balance for women are the shoes to get. They have great heel cushioning. You'll feel like you're bouncing, and it will really take a lot of the stress off the walking when you first start. You need to have good equipment, and you know, when you're starting out, you know, with those very first steps, the New Balance are the way to go. And go to the ultimatebadbackstrategies.com. On the side panel, there's a great link to New Balance shoes, and they're at a significant discount. So check that out, and you know, keep walking. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.